Echidnas are unstoppable. G'day, it's Janine here from Echidna Walkabout, talking about one of my favourite animals. When an echidna comes to an insurmountable obstacle, they simply keep trying until they succeed. What's really funny is when that obstacle is one of our tour guests. Now, we never approach any wild animal too closely, but sometimes they come right to us. For great echidna experiences, always stay very still and quiet.